Hello, my name is Timothytrespas, and I'm a targeted human being who has gotten sick from morgellons. Anyway, it was my birthday recently, and my family was kind enough to send me a gift certificate for a local Trader Joe's, and so since we're broke, I went and got some food, and I'm grateful. And it was very heavy because I bought a lot of juice and stuff, and I was silly enough to not remember to bring anything with wheels on it because I frequently forget to plan ahead now and have difficulty prioritizing and blah 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 blah. So anyway, I walked all this way looking for wheels, and the best I could come up with today in the rain in Brooklyn was this. This cart that has no wheels, but it's easier dragging it on the axles than it is carrying it. Because I've gotten quite weak at times and very tired, chronic fatigue. Plus, you know, when I'm having the anxiety, panic attacks, terror attacks, the high frequency and whatnot. The medications I take also make me tired, and so I'm frequently exhausted and sleeping all the time. And not all the time. I tend to exaggerate at times. I found that because of whatever happened and what's happening and whatever to my body and brain and whatever, when I get angry or frustrated, and I get frustrated very easily because of all the sleep deprivation, turmoil and trauma, you know, making do and accepting little things jumping all, you know, everything that you have to accept. And now I forgot what I was saying, see? It's that quick. And I guess eventually, well, I don't know, eventually, but I'm trying to somehow change my perspective, which has been changed, even amplified, so that when I get frustrated and angry, I don't, you know, freak out. Then, of course, I gotta put this inside and throw the thing away, so. But it's been difficult, and I think about it all the time. When I start getting down on myself or thinking negatively that, you know, about all the bad things and all the problems and all the fear and all the this and that, and then I have to stop and remind myself that although I may be, you know, in sad shape and whatnot, physically, mentally, whatever, emotionally, spiritually, I remind myself, I go down the list of things to be grateful that you're still alive, things to be grateful and thank God for. And I start with simple, like breathing. Thank you, Lord, that I can still breathe. Seeing, you know, that I can still see. Thank you that I still have some teeth, even though they're poised, you know, to come out. That I have a roof over my head, even though the people that we rented from don't like us at all, and there's a whole nother story there. that I can walk, that I have arms and hands that can pick things up, that I can talk, that I can hear, that I can still see, although my eyesight isn't getting so bad, that I have people that care about me, even though there's only a few and, you know, whatever, that I have someone who loves me, people who love me, that I love, that I have a bed, a toilet, a roof, clothing, even though it's, you know, even though, thank you, you know, food, I can eat, I can go to the bathroom still by myself, wash myself, there's a place to wash myself, you know, I go through the list that I can think, I go through the list of everything that I can think of that I can be grateful for, and I thank God for it. And there are times where that exercise allows me to sort of put off the panic and negative, never gonna make it, gonna die a horrible death, and blah, 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 blah. It just goes on and on, this negative stuff. And sometimes I wonder if it's even me, you know, because like I have a conversation with this thing, this me that has all these negative things. It's, you know, unlike any time in the past. So, but there could be many reasons for that. Trauma, covert drugging, brain damage, microwave synthetic telepathy, simple, you know, brain problem, many things, you know. And I'm sticking with all of them, because once you eliminate all the things that it can't be, supposedly you should find the thing that it can be. And I know I'm digressing. Actually getting off on the light, on the water, on the things. Anyway, thank you for watching, and God bless us all.